Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So now let's do the this Gaia collaboration round 2 EX2, which is a place to farm Etna's gear. So clear without counting you, clear without mercenary, clear with max 4 units. I'm going to try it with this squad. This time let's try it with full auto. So let's see. Actually, if you have Lahar, it's going to be much easier to do. I mean, for the auto battle run. And yeah, it is okay to have some death units. Okay, all of these are free units, but what the miss? Really? That's really shocking. There is Etna right there as the boss. The music, I love this. So this Gaia-ish. Normal attack? Oh no. Skill. Bombshell. Arkill, don't miss again. Nice damage. Jumping, so annoying. But okay, they will go down before my character moves, so it is okay. Oh, so when the dimensional shackle hit my character, there will be more enemies appear, just like the one on the Fate Stay Night collaboration back then. But if you want to farm more, of course, you want to get hit with that dimensional shackle. Okay. Chihaya is running out of MP. Supposed to be paralyzed, but okay, was lucky. And yeah, I think you can use item here, so if your unit is dying, you can just use item to cure it. Oh. Oh, my character stuck. Oh, it's okay. Now it's fine. Wow, this one is so tough, so I cannot kill it. Oh, okay. Maybe I have to hit it with normal attack and it will do kamikaze bomber like that. Lightning bolt. So no more shackle. Dance! Loving it. Still in auto battle though. Full auto. I haven't stopped the auto battle yet. Wow. If I have Lahar, it's going to be much easier, of course. Ooh. Okay, nice. Well, all of these characters except Chihaya, they all have divine shelters, the characters I used here. Okay. Nice! Arc Hill is so, so useful. Oh, nice! Okay, my fatal stock. Chiaia dance. Okay. At night, so close. Okay, finally. Hazel moved. Now fatal, tank everything. Self-destruct! Oh no, no self-destruct. Blizzard! Musically mute? Hoiken finally! Oh, the one that does self-destruct is the fire rat. One damage. Okay, inner defense. Dynamic Buster Bomb. That's an inner defense attack. Okay, Edna and one little bug. Okay, I'm not alone now. Oh no! The box is alive. Why Hazel always? Okay, Edna is alone now. Okay. Wow, four combos! Sexy beam. It has a chance to charm, so kinda annoying. Alright! So full auto, no death. All mission complete. Really? Just bring mono fire. And yeah. Easy. Okay. So, yeah, that's how to do it. I think the EX quest this time are kinda easy. Okay, so don't forget to farm your Edna's gear and also to get the equipments for this Gaia characters. Okay, so yeah, I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you again next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Bunch.